10 Blue TERNATE benefits and uses, clitoriaternity, Blue Ternate benefits and uses, butterfly pea, clitoriaternity, Blue Ternate benefits, Blue Ternate, Blue Ternity, scientific name, clitoriaternity, is known as for various names as butterfly pea, Asian pigeon wings, blue pea, cordofan pea, blue bell vine, and Darwin pea. It is a blue, or in rare instances, white, flower from Southeast Asia. It is usually used as food coloring for Thai and Malay dishes as well as components in traditional Ayurvedic medicine. Recently, the blue ternate is being mixed with alcohol to create color-changing and illuminated drinks. The clitoriaternity is rich in antioxidants and this article will enumerate its medicinal properties and how it is prepared for consumption. 1. The blue ternate is known to contain the antioxidant, proanthocyanidin, which increases blood flow to the optic nerves. This maintains healthy eyesight and helps prevent glaucoma and other ocular ailments. 2. The bioflavonoid, anthocyanin, present in blue ternate promotes a healthy complexion and prevents baldness by inducing hair growth. 3. The blue ternate is classified as a nootropic substance, heightening one's alertness and cognitive capabilities. 4. The clitoriaternity is an antipyretic substance which triggers the hypothalamus and temporarily widens the blood vessels to normalize body temperature, helping cure fever. 5. The blue ternate has anesthetic and analgesic properties which reduce inflammation and physical pain, acting as an organic painkiller. 6. Due to it being an adaptogenic, a substance which helps the body and mind resist and adapt to stress, the butterfly pea can be used as an antidepressant. 7. The blue ternate is an expectorant, enabling the lungs to more easily expel phlegm and other harmful and irritating substances from the lungs. This gives relief to those suffering from coughs, colds and even asthma. 8. The clitoriaternity is a natural diuretic and laxative, enabling easier passage of waste out of the body. 9. The blue ternate, believe it or not, can also be used as an aphrodisiac and as a remedy for infertility, menstrual cramps, and vaginal discharge. 10. Recent studies have shown that the flower can slow down aging, prevent HIV and fight certain types of cancers, specifically that of the skin, stomach, and lungs. Blue ternate uses those are just some of the benefits that one gains from consuming the butterfly pea. It can also be mixed with other herbs, medicinal plants, and healthy substances to deal with bleeding, infections, and ulcers. Now that we know that it's good for you, let us move forward with the different means on how the flower is prepared for consumption or use. The clitoriaternity is either grounded into a paste or squeezed for its extract and mixed with coconut milk to form a blue or purple food coloring. The resulting substance is then added to certain Thai and Malay dishes, particularly, nasi kerubu, blue rice. The leaves of the clitoriaternity are boiled in hot water and made into tea. It has a bitter taste, similar to tea made from other leaves and herbs, but can be mixed with either lime or lemon for a sweet and sour flavor. Other than being eaten and drunk, butterfly pea paste can also be applied to the skin to maintain its complexion or as a cure for swelling and wounds. The blue ternate, clitoriaternity is indeed a healthy substance for both the mind and body, but one must always heed the phrase, all things in moderation. According to studies, too much consumption of the butterfly pea may cause lethargy, migraines and severe diarrhea. It is also advised not to let pregnant women partake in it due to their sensitive condition. References. Professor Dr. Ali Esmail Al-Snafi, Pharmacological Importance of Clitoriaternity, a review. Georgiana K. Ogis, Edward K. Gilding, Mark A. Jackson, and David J. Craik, Butterfly Pea, Clitoriaternity, a cycloticide-bearing plant with applications in agriculture and medicine.